So today I'm recording a group scenario. So here are four group members. We have Maddie, Jeremy, Justin, and Christopher over here. And we are showing, I'm going to show you guys a freeform improv scenario that we guys do. Maddie, she's playing a kidnapped princess. Jeremy, he's playing a guy with a really weird voice. Justin, he will be portraying Magneto. And Christopher, he gets to be Mario from
Super Mario Brothers.
Super Mario Brothers. All right.
I like a pizza and the butter cracks.
Oh, God.
And... and whenever you guys are ready, go ahead.
This is so disagreeable. Like,
what are you doing? I'm here to save your princess.
Yeah, they're so weird.
Save your princess. I want to save your princess. Oh, I am so happy to fight. Oh my God!
I had to
kill you. Fireball!
Because you're my captive.
You understand what I want? I'm the princess or something. I should be telling you what to do.
No, you gonna stay in one spot?
No.
Yes.
I don't want to.
Yes. No, I can't stay right
up. Will you save me?
Princess, I'm receiving you.
Yeah, I think this whole time.
She's back with me. She's with me now. She's stay with me.
I'm gonna take a nap on the couch.
What kind of a savior are you?
I did
that once. I can't do it again.
Are there I feel like being like a superhero princess.
Shut up, princess. You're sleeping where you sleep.
No. I'm gonna say whatever I want. I'm a princess.
No. My castle.
Kill.
You cannot beat.
I cannot take it anymore. Kill.
I said
please.
So.
Well, I don't want to listen
put
to you.
Put me in misery.
I'm like.
Good night. Buongiorno. Sayonara.
Right. So like, I'm going to stop. So I'm going to like tell you what to do. Okay?
Please give me your princess for me.
Well, I don't like that though.
Why not?
Quiet.
No.
I don't get paid enough to deal with you. Not now.
Well, then I'll just leave then, okay?
Good man. You're my good man. Go after her. She's gonna escape from the way.
The end.